Every time, as long as I lived, I have experienced things and been through situations that was unexplainable. But within time, I eventually found out the reason for all those things I have been through. Until now. Who are you? I'm here to warn you, kid. If not, try to save you. You see, 7 years ago, I was a film critic just like you. I've been posting videos and just getting a lot of views, but I didn't know what I was getting myself into. And by doing so, I summoned a lot of bad people. And by the consequence, they came, and I wasn't prepared for them to do what they've done to me. They took everything from me and destroyed my whole life and future. And I prepare myself 7 years from now to make sure that doesn't happen twice. And when that happens again, when they come back, they're gonna be the ones that's gonna lose everything.
Me being a film critic should be a passion, not something I should be afraid of.
What are you afraid of exactly?
This man has deliberately came from the future 7 years from now to warn me and my friends, supposedly, to avoid watching movies or playing whatever that sucks. And by doing so, he actually had the nerve to come in here and throw a movie to my face. Out of everything he could have told me, he didn't warn me about that. Seriously?
You saying that all these people that I've been resurrecting due to my reviews are gonna come out and attack me? What if I'm not ready to take them down? What if I'm not ready to stop them?
Then we lost, kid. Everything that I prepared you for, everything that you've helped build up, that I've helped you gain, will be all for nothing. You're just gonna sit there and let that happen. You're gonna sit there and let these people take what we have built together?
I don't understand. How can your life be linked to mine?
Wait, hold on. Let me get this straight. So wait, you're saying that you're immortal?
And you cannot die at all unless I get killed. So no matter what happens to you, you cannot die at all?
What the hell are you talking about, boy? Pass me that drink.
Wait, I see what this is. I see what's happening here. I'm gonna pass it to you, and you're gonna deliberately, like, drop it, or you're gonna throw it at me again like you did with that movie, right? Come on, man, I know you, or I know me. that's what you was gonna do, wasn't it?